My name is Yu Ru, but a lot of my residents call me Amoy.
Hey, Papa!
Good morning!
Some of them call me Missy, Jabokia, or I'm their Sun.
Oh, okay.
The older generation, they don't see a need to see a doctor. They prefer TCM to say seeing a nurse at the community nurse post. Those were kind of the resistance that we experienced lah.
Okay,
119.69.
有啊，有东西有少次啊。少次，哇，你看现在很好啊，你看我可以看到这边边边。啊，是啊。记得以前是到这边。嗯。It's
a very fast-paced ward. Patients come and go. Relationship-wise, majority is like a touch and go. I felt that like what I'm doing as a surgical nurse seemed limited at that point in time. Yes, like I'm taking care of their wounds, but I wondered if I can do something more so that their disease will not further regress.
Yes, very good.
What happened? Home visits are like one of the best ways to find out what their needs are, and then we tailor a care plan for them.
Some people call abang or call uncle lah. It's no good. For me, better you call me Datuk, that means real old man.
Hungry lah. Makan. Mas makan.
Yeah. 28? Ayo. How come, Daddy?
How many prunes you eat just now?
3. Cannot be, bang.
Cannot be.
That's why.
Level 3 now. It's like super high. So you see, Datuk, just now you eat that one, right? Very high in sugar.
I know I don't want to eat anymore.
Really? Yeah, so now you know, right?
I know.
Yeah.
It saved my life. I could never cut this one, maybe cut my leg lah. That's why I salute him. Very goodness. Boss, my boss.
That's one thing I learned as a community nurse also, that I can't force people to see things from our perspective. And the hospital is very different because they come to the hospital to seek treatment, so they are willing to accept the treatment plans. But over here, they are in their own homes. That's why we don't call them patients, you see. We call them residents. Not this one. This one is still okay. You want, I can show you.
This is
他在这边说，他讲 financial difficulties are that was the main reason that stopping her from going to see a doctor and like taking medicine. So her blood pressure like went super high and uncontrolled.
Oh, so you wanted to
down. That's why I'm helping her sort out everything so that when she goes and see the MSW, she don't go empty-handed.
Go to get her to see. I'm going to get her to see.
I can talk to them anything. I will just joke and I'll tell silly jokes or they will listen to me, you know. So in a way it is really helpful for me that I have somebody to talk to once in a while. Since most of us sometimes we don't have our family around, we are alone. And when they come it is boosts us.
When you want to eat your medicine?
Yeah, eat your food, eat your medicine, and then leave for another one more day.
The challenge is following the residents' up moments and down moments instead of like, you know, insisting that you gotta take your medication every single day. You gotta go for all your appointments. Her sister's passing really affected her. And she asked me to change her appointment. She's in JB, she needs to rest and grieve for her sister's death for a while. I understood and I helped to rearrange every other appointment.
She did understood me.
See you next Tuesday.
So I appreciate that.
We have a lot of cases known to the community nurse, so we actually do a lot of joint visits and also have a lot of case discussion about the care plan for the residents over here.
I feel very good, very happy, very open. Here in the house, it's very cold.
但是這樣做做走走，精神也比較好啊。就可以健康。嗯。那OK，所以你覺得 OK 嗎？OK。你 try。你要。I
want to empower the seniors to take charge of their health. Ultimately, it's their own lives, their own health. I'm there as a friend, as a community nurse, to journey alongside them.
Steady, yeah?
Okay.
Okay, 我们试试看第二个运动。